Music is the thing of the future. Music is the weapon of the future. I didn't die because my name is Aniku Lakwu. I have death in my pouch. I can't die. They can't kill me. If you feel bad about it, do something about it. Can be an instrument of enjoyment, so you can sing about love, you can sing about whom you're going to bed with next. But in my own environment, my society is underdeveloping because of an alien system on our people now. So there's no music for enjoyment, there's nothing like love. There's something like a struggle for people's existence. So, as an artist, politically, artistically, the whole idea about your environment must be represented in the music, in the arts. So really, art is what is happening at a particular time of a people's development or underdevelopment, see. So I think, as far as Africa is concerned, music cannot be for enjoyment. Music has to be for revolution.
This government threw my mother out of window, Mrs. Fumilayo Anikulapu Kuti, who fought her blood for this country on the streets.
I want to assure them, if they think I'm going to change or compromise in my attitude, in my way of life, or in my expression, or in my goal towards politics, they are making me stronger, and I'm much more stronger now.